to KHS TV News. I'm Matrice Bolden.
And I'm DJ Lathan, and this is your weekly update.
Today we'll be covering a variety of topics that happened this week at Rittner, starting with all games, meets, and matches that happened this week.
Varsity basketball team went against Patterville, took a loss, 69-65.
Get them next time, boys. Our JV basketball girls also took a loss to Hazelwood East, 29-19.
The girls' senior team had their senior night against Patterville Wednesday night.
Four varsity football players have signed to go play in college.
Ricky McClure had commitment to Lindenwood.
Trey Hollins-White, Marquise Banks, and Tyler Thomas all signed to Missouri Valley. Next, we'll be celebrating National Counselor Week.
Don't forget to thank your counselor. FCCLA are selling Valentine's Day carnations during the month from February 1st to February 10th. Delivery will be on February 11th.
Don't forget to keep up with our written social media.
See you next week.
This show is dedicated to the memory of Nate Parker. He was a 2015 Rittner graduate.